Nowadays, there are tons and tons of options that allow you to create a better workflow and automation on devices. However, on an iPhone and iOS device, those things are very, very limited until now. Hey everybody, this is Mark with Half Tech One Tweet, and today we're reviewing workflow. So basically what this app does, as you can see in the example right here, it allows you to create workflows or automation processes, whatever you want to call it, to do simple things. So for this, we're making an animated GIF, we're going to preview it, and then we are going to share it. It just makes steps really, really easy, so you don't have to follow any of these other things. It makes it really simple. And this is probably one of the coolest apps I've ever tried out in a long time. So we're going to be taking a look at this and some of the things that you can do with it. So to get you started, they do have some examples, some popular ones that you can use, such as clearing your clipboard, or have some topics as well, major ones like sharing and all this stuff. So you can share photos and airdrop your screenshots, a whole bunch of things that makes things really, really easy if you don't know where to start. However, if you want to be risky and try it yourself, you can go ahead and click that plus button in your workflows section, and then just pick whatever you want. It will automatically check compatibility and limit your list based on what's compatible and what's not, so you don't have to worry about nothing not working. And right here, what I'm doing in this example is I'm going to be using my phone to capture a QR code. That's then going to preview me that URL, and it's going to copy it to my clipboard, which will allow me to open any web browser or thing and paste it in there. The second to coolest thing, yes, it's second to coolest, is that you can add these actions to your home screen. It creates a custom URL, which you can then add to your home screen. And it takes you to Safari, just click add to home screen, enter in the name, and then once you click that, it will automatically run that workflow in workflow, and then it will make that process so much easier. You don't have to go into the app, click your workflow, and then click run. It automatically runs it for you. And now let's get to my favorite thing. This is an action extension. It takes advantage of iOS 8 and allows you to have a sharing widget with under the share menu, underneath the share menu in Safari or any other app, and it allows you to make these things so much easier as well, so you don't have to go into your workflow app or even a home screen. It's within the share menu. So if you want to enable that, all you have to do is just create a workflow with that, then go into your place you're going to be sharing it with, and then click the share button, edit, make sure that the workflow thing is enabled for your sharing options. And then it brings up that page. Once you tap it, click whatever one you want, or it does suggest a couple of them that aren't yours. And then it automatically does it for me. I'm going to be turning this website into a PDF and then open it in iBooks. Now this app is fairly similar to an app known as If This and That, also known as IFTTT. And this does a couple of the same actions as well. However, that's mainly social networks and websites and services, where this one is a little less limited on the side of networks and services. However, you do get so much more ability to do things that aren't services, such as clearing your clipboard, pasting something in, scanning a QR code. You cannot do that with IFTTT, but you can with workflow. Overall, this is an absolutely amazing app. It blows IFTTT out of the water, and for only $2.99, there's no risk at all of trying it, really. You have to try it. It's an amazing app, and I highly recommend it. But anyway, that's all for this video. Let me know what your actions are and workflows that you've created. See what you guys are going to come up with and what I can take advantage of. But anyway, that's all for this video. Thanks so much for watching, everybody. This is Mark, and have a great day.